واحد يا شباب كلهم كم وراكم كم
interesting one. He's from Ethiopia, not a country from where people would naturally be granted asylum in Europe. People have their claims registered there, but because the system isn't working properly, that doesn't happen. They then make their own way across Europe.